Hello and welcome to this video on how to clean Brother printers. If your printouts look streaky or discoloured, it's probably due to a blocked printhead. There are a few things that can cause blockages. The most common is having the printer sat idle for over a week. If it's left plugged in, it'll clean itself, but without power the ink will dry out inside the head, particularly in hot dry weather. Air getting into the printhead can also cause problems because it prevents the printer from priming the ink. This can happen when cartridges are changed, particularly if they're left out for a period of time. Old or poor quality ink can also cause blockage, particularly the black, as it contains powdered graphite that settles out, so give any new cartridges a shake before you install them. Finally, the microelectronics in the head can burn out. Printheads don't last forever and the electronics can't be repaired, so the best you can do is try and clear the blockage manually and replace the printer if that doesn't work. If you suspect your print head is blocked, the first thing to do is to print a nozzle check pattern to find out which colours are affected. If there are any error messages that prevent it from printing a check pattern, these need to be cleared before attempting to clean the head. If your pattern is patchy or discoloured like the one on the bottom, then start by running the printer's own self-clean cycle. This clears most blockages, but if it hasn't worked after 3 attempts, then move on to the manual cleaning method I'm about to show you. The first thing to do is warm up the cleaning fluid. It's not essential if you caught the problem early, but it does make a big difference on stubborn blockages. The simplest way is to heat the bottle in a cup of freshly boiled water, but if you have one of the bigger bottles, you'll find the syringe comes with a plastic cap so you can heat the fluid inside it. The hot water also helps with getting the tubing onto the syringe. Draw the fluid back and forth a few times when you're filling it to try and remove some of the air bubbles, then leave it to heat up while you're getting your printer ready. The printer will probably have two lids, one for the scanner and a lower one to gain access to the print area. Lift the lower lid as if you were clearing a paper jam and bring the print head out by holding the red cancel button for 3 seconds. You'll find you can move it back and forth by hand quite easily. Take a piece of paper towel and fold it into a strip about an inch wide, then slide the print head over it. Notice the clear plastic strip the printer uses to track the position of the head. Make sure this remains clean, or the printer won't be able to initialize when you finish cleaning the head. To inject the cleaning fluid, remove the cartridges and put them to one side, standing them the same way up as they were in the printer. Try to only remove the cartridges for the colors you wish to clean, but don't worry if you need to remove more, as it doesn't make it easier to see what you're doing. It's also a good idea to cut a 1-inch length of tubing to use for injection, as it's easier to push onto the printer nozzle. Once connected, inject 3 ml of fluid to completely flush out the line. Use a gentle pressure so it takes about 5 seconds to go in. If the fluid won't inject, then use more pressure, but if nothing comes through onto the paper towel, then it's the end of the road for your printer, I'm afraid, and you're best off replacing it rather than persisting. Replace the cartridges and either move on to the next stage if you've caught the blockage early, or leave the fluid to soak for anywhere between 10 minutes to 12 hours, then flush again with 1 ml of fluid. This second flush is very important as it clears any air that might have got into the head or the feed line. Make sure you use fresh cartridges for any colours that were blocked, just in case it was the old ink that caused the problem. Rub the printhead back and forth on the paper towel to remove any ink that might be stuck on the underside of the head. Then remove the paper towel and shut the lid. printer nozzle check pattern. If you're lucky, it'll come out first time, but you might need to run up to 3 self-clean cycles to clear the cleaning fluid from the lines. If any colours are missing, it's probably air in the head, so inject 0.5 mL into them and put the cartridges back in straight away. If any colours come back patchy, clean them with the fluid again, but leave longer between the first and second injection. I hope that cleans your printer and welcome your comments and questions.